Chris Kuntz's and Jonna Tolson's fourth grade classes at Locust Street Expressive Arts Elementary School created the mural hanging in the lobby as a response to the movements from Ravel's Mother Goose Suite. Accompanied by Julia Freund, violinist of the Civic Orchestra, they were able to hear the story arc within each movement and translate it to colors, lines, shapes, and textures. With inspiration from a visiting artist, Ramsey Wise, and the guidance of their art teacher, Jerry Donahoe, students were able to use tools that created abstract expressionism, making strokes to match the music. Thus, they explored and expressed their knowledge of the story arc and its elements they had been studying. Katie Canepa, media specialist at Locust Street, filmed the creative process, which reminds us that although the product is beautiful, the process can offer even more.
Thank you. Thank you.